Today, I am going to explain about how the Taj Mahal turned yellow. Before that, click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get latest notifications of our channel. So, let's begin our episode. To understand Taj Mahal pollution, we need to understand what is acid rain. When pollutants such as sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide combine with water vapor in air and the acid is formed, the reaction can be represented as SO2 plus H2O gives H2SO3, which is sulfurous acid. 3NO2 plus H2 gives 2HNO3 plus NO. 2HNO3 represents nitric acid and NO represents nitric oxide. Now, the formation of acids in air pollutes the air, and when these acids are precipitated out on the land and waters, they make the soil and water bodies acidic. The effects of acid rain are serious. Acid rain kills plants, harms animals, fishes, and other wildlife. Some animals, like snail, cannot tolerate acidic water and die. Acid rain also damages the structures made up of stones or marbles or metals. Bronze and marble statues get damaged by acid rain. India's famous tourist attraction Taj Mahal is located in Agra has become a matter of concern. Experts believe that pollutants in air are discoloring its white marble. It has been rightly said that centuries of war have not been able to do what pollution has done to Taj Mahal by turning the white marble stone monument pale yellow. So it is not only living organisms that get affected by polluted air, but non-living things like buildings, monuments, and statues also get affected. The industries located in and around Agra, like rubber processing, automobile, chemicals, these industries pump out various harmful gases like sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide. These gases react with the water vapor present in the atmosphere to form sulfuric acid and nitric acid. These acids drop down with rain, making the rain acidic. This phenomenon is called marble cancer. Even though the Taj Mahal is affected and even the plants affect too, it has now become a serious concern for all to retain its beauty and lustre and save it from the effects of pollution. Now, how can you save the Taj? Well, the Supreme Court has taken several steps to save the Taj. It has ordered industries to switch the petrol and diesel fuels to cleaner fuels like CNG, compressed natural gas, and LPG, liquefied petroleum gas. So friends, please share it all to your friends, because to show the awareness of other people, and make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to get my latest updates of my channel every time I upload. And thank you for watching.